towards the portal with them. Heads up, some pretty hefty hordes coming your way. Got some news. We might not be able to close this portal, so we'll just have to do this the old-fashioned way. Server network that's not connected to the main realm. This is more than likely Exo's private realm. We are positive there's at least an undiscovered fragment in there. Let me look into this. An emergency notification to all realms to close off access. I swear, we've heard this before. Give me 1 second. met a match. This sound was logged from the Overturn incident. It's believed to be a powerful entity infected by the fragments. This entity was likely taken by Exo sometime after we defeated the Umbra. What is it doing here?
Children of Exo came here by accident. And the numbers seem too convenient.
radiation. Whatever this thing is, it's getting close. Brace yourself.
Thank you.
Let's add this one to the tally.
Thank you.
did these guys come from?
Thank you for doing all the groundwork for us, mere mortals.
Stop them!
Until we meet again, you ragtag crew of Bronver brains.
This couldn't have been their plan this entire time. Well, let's gear up and bring these cultists to justice.
It seems TDS has caught on to us. How should we handle them?
With a shard of the God Cube in our possession, they're no longer a threat. We'll crush them with a swift invasion. Ramiel, initiate Operation Ice.
Yes, sir!